How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to...
Come.
Voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise. Which way?
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask. Let's get you squared away, then. Say the word, kid. Oh, you make up your mind? That's it?
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Look! We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good. Enemies ahead! skill continues to grow.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Our carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
There's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this.